Doing? Welcome back. Let's play this game. Okie dokie. I grinded a little bit more, and I put another level into Vigor, and we have about 1,000 HP now, so that should be good. That's a nice health bar, and we are back here because we are going to continue on. This arena kind of sucked because there was all this breakable shit around. I tried to stay in the middle. This is where we were. Now we go out this way, I guess. We have 27 runes, so it's not like we're gonna lose a lot. Row of fruits. Excuse me. Magic damage. That's pretty good. Darn it, you crackpots. Ah. Cracked pots. Well, I got the gold rune, so that already makes back for what I did, you know. Dang, that's hard. So now we got melee fighters and the ranged magic fighters. Ugh. I don't like that. I'm a big fan of that. At least it faces me this way. And I keep my stuff right. Good. How was that? Hello. Oh, wow, he ay, ay, ay. Oh, it's a giant crab. I don't like that. It can fucking move. Hello. Golden seed, baby. Oh, I can't. It's a dungeon. I really can't do anything there. That sucks. Oh! way am I supposed to go? Definitely don't go that way. Where do I go? Let me think for a second, game. Jeez, motherfuckers. Does not open from this side, of course it does not. So we gotta find our way over there somehow. How would we make it over there? I see how. Let me take this room for a second so I can fucking think. Alright. You're gonna bother me, I know you are. So I'm just gonna do that. As you slowly fucking waddle your way in here. Glintstone wet blade. Motherfucker. I kind of see where we're supposed to go. I supposed to just drop. As I miss it. And that's what I was supposed to do right there. I missed it. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate. There we go. Alright. Doesn't seem suspicious at all. Oh, God in heaven and hell. Fuck that. Crystal darts. Okay, it's one of those things, but I don't know if I want to go there. I don't trust those things. It's in here. It does not open from this side. Of course it doesn't. You know what it does? A shortcut. Oh lord. I do not want to fight you. Get out of crawling. Open this now. Go back and save. Oh my gosh. Ah. Okay, we got ourselves a shortcut. Fucking shortcut, man. Oh, we can do it now. Yes, please. Now we have 7, which is great. So I can say fuck that and go this way. Oh, you again. You can parry, I don't like you. What? Who pressed that? Pull lever, pull lever! Ow! Himself. He offed himself. I got the night shield too, which is nice. Nice. Just fucking calm down. Apparently he can off himself, which is funny. Still not enough for the buckler, apparently. Do that just to make it convenient. Likely weak foe. So there ain't no save points? There ain't no save point, eh? There ain't no save point. That's a long run, man. Not really, I guess. What in the fuck? many of these things do I have to kill? Ow. What do I do with this boss? Oh, did it just fucking fall? Oh, all right. These guys. I get it. Oh my gosh! There he is. That's not too horrible, it's just annoying.
My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Born forever and ever.
So it's like the freaking Abyss Watchers. Not Abyss Watchers, the other one. The Beacons
Upon
of the Deep.
My name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
Uh-oh.
Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
Whoa. That's beautiful.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
It's a two-hour battle? Holy shit. It's a 2 health bar battle. The moon. What's that? Wow. Wow, that laser, man. All right, that's who we're up against, I guess. The run is real with this. The run back. I think if I tried really hard, I could take no damage. Oh, he died. Well, that's good. I'll take one hit, that's for sure. Alright, we're gonna put this shield away. Good. 50% more damage. Easy start. This. There we go. That's not too bad, but I still don't know what the tell for those other things are. Thank you. It's a beautiful fight, man. Ow. I don't know how to avoid that laser. You know what? I think I know how to avoid that laser. Get close to her. That's probably what it is right there. Get close to her. I would not be surprised if I can punish her with that move right there. I would not be surprised at all. Of course, I'll take one hit from that. Oh, fuck, of course. Of course, I take one hit from that. You know who would be a really, really, really good summon? The bird. Stormhawk. That would be awesome. Always behind this fucking bookshelf. Stormhawk time, let's go. I had no idea I was gonna beat a fucking dragon.
Come
that. She's summoning bosses. Wow, she's tough. I got close. So at this point, she starts summoning shit. Oh, that's wonderful, game. No damage this time. I forgot to put the elevator down again. That did get her down pretty low though. Three wolf spirits. We're still gonna go with Stormhawk though. So we can do a no damage run. Oh my gosh, that was close. We forgot all of our stuff, but whatever, who cares? But I could defend that. I'm gonna try to defend it next time. Be smart, right on the fucking elevator. That was quick. Moon attack. You again. Almost. Wonder what will be a good summon. Ow! Somebody forget to put the lift down again? Yes, we did. Nah. Hopefully we just have to use this one. And she is weak to physical, so it wouldn't hurt to use some bone darts. Actually, it wouldn't hurt at all to use some fucking bone darts. Maybe some kunais. Or knives, you know. Wouldn't that be nice? We definitely don't need that. Good RNG, great RNG right there. Good RNG right there, guys. Good RNG. Off with that shit. I don't know how to dodge those. And I forgot to put the lift down again because I'm a fucking dumbass. Get out! Ah, fuck, of course. Stop! Jesus Christ, whoever put a fucking message on there's an asshole. And there it goes, down it goes, alright. So there's no fucking side of grace here, is there? That's unfortunate. Alright, so technically we have 8 Wanderer's Flasks. It's always the one that throwing the books. break out. Let's hope we don't get hit by that fucking laser. Where's she at? She's right there. What about the wolves? The wolves are physical, aren't they? We'll try the wolves one last time. I think the fucking annoying thing is the run back. I have to fucking run back to this shit. Part's getting fucking long too, naturally.